I'm DJ. For my whole life, this was the house across the street. Old man Nebercracker's house. You know how every block has a cranky old man that doesn't want you on his lawn? Nebercracker ate those guys for breakfast, along with children and dogs, and as rumor had it, his own wife. But I found out that those rumors weren't true. Nebercracker wasn't a monster. His house was. I told my friend Chowder. He didn't believe me. Then the house tried to eat him. He believes me now. While studying the house, we met Jenny. She's really smart for a girl. Okay, smart for a boy, too. Okay, fine, she's smarter than me. It was with Jenny's help that we formed a plan on Halloween night to sneak inside and kill the monster house. The police caught us and locked us in their patrol car. And after they were eaten, it was our turn.
Taco meat feels.
That makes two of us.
Shh! I don't think it knows we're still alive.
Chowder!
I didn't do it.
You guys!
Jenny!
Excellent. I'm sure this will help. Hello? Is this a kitchen? Yuck!
Thank you.
everything's all right.
Hey, that hurts!
Guess the maid has the day off.
There must be a way out of here.
They're like wooden spiders!
Thank you.
Will you look at that? I knew it!
Everything's cool. Everything's cool. That's better.
Where's that music coming from? Fire. It's a mechanical thing. That's amazing. I just want to get through. Play the back. Everything's all right. Mine. Excellent. I'm sure this will help. Keep it together, DJ. My knees. You did it, DJ. Skull? Skull, can you hear me? It's DJ.
Hey, little one.
Skull, listen. We tried to kill Nebercracker's house, and we got swallowed alive. We're inside, and we've been separated.
That's not good.
Skull, that's the only information I have. Now, how do we get out?
Kill the beast.
How?
To kill ye, beast, thou have to strike at its heart.
What do you mean it's heart?
I came, I saw, I split my enemies in twain.
Thank you.
Stay back, you radiator! Ow! Back off! A little more to the left. That was too close. Hey, what's this? That glow. Is that the entrance to the first? Come on, a little more. Why does every passage have to be blocked? Be cooler? The answer is no. There must be a way to bring this ladder down. This will help.
Thank you.
14 years old. The house! It's waking up! What's going on here?
Ah!
Hey, watch it! Hey, what's this? Come on, a little more. Ugh, not again. Monster! Oh no! Man, what's in this crate? What a mess. Excellent. I'm sure this will help.
Looking for a way to not be up here.
All right.
On it, but I hadn't thought of pulling. Thanks for exhausting all possibilities.
Maybe we should try cutting it open with your sharp wit.
Sorry. I get sarcastic when I'm frightened. Look, I better try to find another way.
Thank you.
I am so scared. Hello?
This'll help later.
You missed!
The bigger they are, the harder it is to make them fall. How do I get through this?
Thank you.
through this.
I'll be right there.
Thank you. I just took a math class.
Thank you.
All right! Extra firepower! Awesome!
Thank you.
him! This'll help!
Thank you. Underestimate the chubby sidekick.
Nice try, monster!
am now. I mean, I'm fine.
What's that?
Hmm? Whatever. Let's just get out of here.
Fine. Where's the exit?
Back where you came from, right? Oh, great.
Let this be a nightmare. Watch it!
Thank you.
I think I'm gonna hurl. I can't take this.
Might be handy. Whatever.
Thank you. going on?
Starting to turn around for me. Forgot the rest.
Cool! I can use this!
Thank you.
Cool! I solved it!
Surprised that I made it.
I'm not surprised at all.
I'm a little surprised.
We should just try to go back the way we came.
Look.
Alive.
I thought he ate her. What's happening?
Shh. Look.
It's her. The house is Nebercracker's wife.
After she died, her spirit went to the house she loved, and she attacks anyone who comes near her.
And what does she do to the people who run around inside her?
There's only one way we're going to get out of here. We have to destroy the heart. The heart is the furnace, and we have to put out its fire. releases it. Ready? Fire!
It's not working!
Jenny! DJ.
Ow!
Hey! Hey, that hurts! Hey! Monster!
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! No!
is all in my head. This is all in my head.
I can't take this. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! Holy shit! Ha! Tree attack! I think I'm gonna hurl.
Thank you.
punch it! Please let this be a nightmare! Ow, ow, ow! Watch it!
Holy shit!
Watch it!
Zombie!
Boom! It's coming! Boom! Please let this be a nightmare! I can't take this. Ow!
Thank you. close. It sure is easy to get separated. Whoa!
Hang on, Chowder!
Help!
We did it, you guys!
Oh, boy! Guys?
Thank you.
wrong. For my whole life, which seemed like a really long time, this was the house across the street. Old Man Nevercracker's house. Then one night, I blew it up. The spirit of Nevercracker's wife was set free. Constance was at rest and the monster house was no more. The neighborhood was saved. In that moment, Nevercracker changed before my eyes. From an unknown monster to a sad old man. His living nightmare was finally over. Chowder and I both changed in that moment, too. Not that we stopped trick-or-treating or playing with toys or anything different you could see, really. Something changed inside our heads. An idea. The idea that the neighborhood didn't belong to our parents or the police or monsters. The neighborhood and the whole world belonged to us, and we had to take care of every part of it, including each other.